What's up, guys? Welcome back to Mr. Ledger and Crypto. Guys, in this video, we're taking a look at an altcoin, Beefy Finance. Currently trading for $473. What's our bear market strategy for Beefy Finance? Should we start accumulating it in the bear market? From the all-time high for Beefy Finance that came in at $3,585, it has dumped really low. It has lost 88% of its value. Should we start buying Beefy Finance right now? Are we going to see lower prices in the bear market? In this video, we'll be looking at the Beefy Finance US dollar price chart, looking at Beefy Finance performance against Bitcoin. We'll also be looking at Beefy's Finance performance against Ethereum. And then we'll take a look at the Beefy Finance market cap, currently sitting at $34 million from the all-time high of $258 million. Is this a good time to buy some? Or are we going to continue dumping into Goblin Town? We'll be talking about that and more in this video. But first, guys, if you're new to this channel and you want to make money trading or investing in cryptocurrency, this is the channel for you. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Turn on the post notification if you want to get notified anytime I drop a new video. Let's get down to business. Guys, at the point of recording this video, in the last 1 year, Beefy Finance is down 59.7%, but in the last 1 month, it's up 19.7%. In the last 1 week, it's up 0.1%. Right now, the altcoins are going crazy. Altcoins are pumping really hard. Lido DAO is up over 305%. Socials token is up over 250% in the last 1 month. Ethereum Classic is up over 200%. Is it the time to be getting some Beefy Finance right now? Guys, Beefy Finance currently ranked number 508 on CoinMarketCap. We have over 31,000 people that have Beefy Finance on their watch list. The ticker for Beefy Finance is Beefy. In the last 1 year, it has gone as high as $2,651 and as low as $295. We have a maximum supply of just 80,000 tokens, and we have 72,000 of those tokens in circulation. Right now, Beefy Finance has a market cap of $33 million. What is Beefy Finance? Beefy Finance is a decentralized multi-chain yield optimizer platform that allows its users to earn compound interest on their crypto holding through a set of investment strategies secured and enforced by smart contracts. Beefy Finance automatically maximizes the user's reward for various liquidity pool, automated market making projects, and other yield farming opportunities in the DeFi ecosystem. Where can you get some? If you want to get some during the bear market, before we look at the price chart, you can get some on Binance, on gate.io, on crypto.com exchange, and anywhere you get your favorite altcoin. This altcoin is increasing in popularity by the day. This is the Beefy Finance US dollar price chart from October 2020 till August 2022. 2 years worth of price history. This is a fairly new coin. In the bull run of 2021, it went from the lows in October 2020, when Beefy Finance was trading for as low as $2, it went to as high as $3,000. It returned over 23%. If we put this chart on a log scale to see how high Beefy Finance went during that bull run, this was a very, very good hold during the previous bull run. It went from less than $10 to as high as over $3,000. It returned over 34,000% in just 81 days. But guys, after that hot rally that Beefy Finance had in the bull run, it has been dumping since then. From as high as 3,800, it dumped 89%. We had a mini bear market in 2021 in the crypto market. After that, Beefy Finance couldn't rally to set new all-time highs. Bitcoin, Ethereum, a bunch of other altcoins went to set new all-time highs. Beefy Finance just went to as high as 2,600 before it finally dumped to Goblin Town. If we use the Fibonacci retracement tool and ask ourselves how high the Beefy Finance rally when it rallied in November, guys, you can see that it rallied to the 0.786 retracement level, and after that, it has gone to Goblin Town. Right now, are we going to set new lows for Beefy Finance? Is this a good hold during the bear market? I would say so, because guys, if you could buy Beefy Finance January 2021, where we are right now, and you rode it to the top of the bull run, you got to gain over 673%. Should you start buying it right now? Because if you buy it right now and we rally to the high we set in February 2022, that would just be 425%. But if you're looking at it from a long-term perspective and you ask yourself, during the next bull run, how high can Beefy Finance go, guys? This Fibonacci retracement tool is telling us that it can actually get to as high as $10,000, maybe $14,000. So ask yourself, do you want to be among the people selling at the top shouting Tango that I bought at the bottom, or do you want to be among the people buying at the top saying, oh my god, which other coins do I want to buy? Guys, if you want to make money in crypto, you have to think about holding them for a long term, and I think Beefy Finance is one of those cryptos you want to hold for a long term. If you look at the RSI for Beefy Finance, this is the first time we're getting to this oversold region. We got there in May 2021. Right now we're seeing lower prices, but the RSI is just smoothing itself out. Guys, don't forget, this coin just has a market cap of $33 million. For it to just increase over 100 times in price, we have to just see a market cap of over $3.8 billion. That's very, very easy to happen in crypto. One news and boom, we're over $3 billion. Do you want to be among the early investors? Only time will tell if you'll be right or wrong, but you have to take that risk if you want to make it in the end. Looking at Beefy Finance performance against Bitcoin, it has been performing really well since when it's launched against Bitcoin. It first went up over 3,300% in just 69 days in 2021. But after that, just like every other altcoin, it lost so much value. During the mini bear market we had, it lost 81% of its value. It rallied hard again against Bitcoin in September 2021. It rallied hard against Bitcoin in February 2021. It went to set a new all-time high. But guys, it just barely set that all-time high, because after I set that all-time high, what happened to Beefy Finance there? It started dumping really hard and lost more than 78% of its value. Right now, it's at a very, very huge support level against Bitcoin. You can see that this level has been a level that price has interacted with Beefy Finance quite a number of times against Bitcoin. Since January 2021, that level has acted as huge support. We temporarily went below it twice. We went below it in May 2021 after we pumped up. We didn't get to new all-time highs, but we had a very, very nice pump out of that dump. We had a pump of over 300%. And right now, we've gotten over it in 2022. Are we going to get a 300% pump? A 300% pump against Bitcoin is going to carry us near the previous all-time high. Or are we going to see lower prices for Beefy Finance right now in the bear market? Guys, anyway, if we see lower prices, that will be a good buying opportunity. If we see higher prices, you'll be very, very glad you did. We know that during the bear market, all coins used to lose a lot of value against Bitcoin, against Ethereum, even against the US dollars. A lot of these altcoins can drop 90%. Some of them can drop as low as 99% from their all-time high in the bear market. Beefy Finance performance against Ethereum is similar to its performance against Bitcoin. It pumped really hard when the market was in easy mode, when the market was up only. If you had some Beefy Finance, then you would have been happy, because against Ethereum, it went up more than 7,000% in just 81 days. But guys, with crypto, anytime you see a very, very huge pump, expect a very, very huge jump, and that's exactly what happened with Beefy Finance. After it topped out against Ethereum, it started dumping and lost so much value. Right now, Beefy Finance is down more than 86% from the all-time high it set against Ethereum. And if you notice, just like the Bitcoin pairing, Beefy Finance is currently at a very, very critical support level. If we can hold this support, maybe, just maybe, we'll pump into new all-time highs. Even though we don't pump into new all-time highs, maybe we can take out this high we set against Ethereum in February 2022. If not, if this support doesn't hold, guys, we might be seeing new all-time lows for Beefy Finance against Ethereum, against Bitcoin, even against the US dollar. So right now, this is a very, very important level. But if you are a long-time investor of Beefy Finance, if you're going to hold it through the bear market, you want to be accumulating at these cheap prices. If you take a look at Beefy Finance market cap, the market cap of Beefy Finance got to as high as over $273 million at the top of the bull run. This is what you want to be seeing with all these altcoins. The market cap went from as low as $438,000 to as high as $257 million. But right now, the market cap has been dumping, has been reducing. We couldn't set new all-time highs on the market cap chart when we had that rally in February 2022. The market cap of Beefy Finance just got to as high as $190 million. Even from that rally we had in February 2022, Beefy Finance is down 81%. Are we going to see new all-time lows for the market cap? Probably. If we're seeing the price get lower, the market cap will definitely get lower. And if we lose this critical support level where we have right now for Beefy Finance on the market cap chart, we might see it come to the lows. Nobody wants to see that. Is the bear market over? Only time will tell. Right now it looks as if Bitcoin has found its bottom, but we know that I love these altcoins to keep dumping in the bear market. We're having a very green month in the altcoin market. We're having a very, very green week in the altcoin market. Even though altcoins are pumping to the moon and Beefy Finance is just up 19.9% in the last 1 month, guys, this altcoin season index is showing us that we are fully in alt season. And the last time it showed us we're in alt season, what happened to Beefy Finance? Beefy Finance was trading for over $3,000. What happened after that? We dumped really hard. So be very, very careful. Altcoins are very, very risky in the bear market. You can get very, very rich trading altcoins when they pump to the moon. But guys, the other side of it is that when they dump to the ground, you can lose all those gains very, very quickly. So guys, drop your thoughts in the comment section. Tell me, are you going to be holding more Beefy Finance through the bear market? Are you going to be buying more on the cheap? Are you going to be selling into the pump because you expect lower prices? Or will you just be holding through the chaos? I want to hear your thoughts about that in the comment section. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Turn on the post notification if you want to get notified anytime I drop a new video. See you guys in my next video. 7, 1.